And this is a woman that has had a lot of talk around her. A lot of people wondering if the hype around her is warranted.
Yeah, this is now her opportunity to justify all that hype. An opportunity to show why she's been creating such a buzz.
A win here could do just that.
And with Io Shirai, there's just an artistry, an indescribable grace to her style of offense, whether it's from the top row or if it happens right there in the center of the ring.
Shirai prides herself on her unparalleled ability to break her opponents with both her intelligence and grace inside the squared circle.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Muay Thai knee strikes.
Shirai experienced a bit of a hiccup in taking that maneuver. Her in-ring intelligence outsmarted there.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
And she doesn't connect.
Boom, head kick connects.
Nice takedown, and now just battering knees.
Oh, my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
Boom! The demons are being summoned. Battering their opponent.
Just a blitz of offense on Io here.
Io has to start volleying back somehow.
Shirai's mistake.
Left and right, over and over.
Oh, man. She's showing signs of slowing now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Spinning kick to the gut. And then, oh, my God, what a forearm.
Right to the jaw.
Stop the pin count here.
On a claw. There's the claw. This could be it.
Uh-oh. The end is near. No way she survives this.
I think she's going to hang on. I think she's going to hang on.
Oh, this she is in deep, deep trouble. She needs to find a way out.
She's desperately doing so and successful.
Places her right in the corner. Made her pay for her mistake.
Series of reversals.
Oh, clothesline. And finds a counter. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. I don't know what choice she has except to tap out here. She taps out. Taps out.
A bit of payback against Shirai after last week's kendo stick attack.
It's Toni Storm.
Now Toni is attacking both of them.
What is going on between these three superstars?
There's a lot happening here, but somehow it needs to be settled.